Come here. Bella. Bella, come here. Come here. Oh. Come here, Billy. Good girl. Good girl. Did you find any dog food? Good girl. Good girl. Yeah. Good girl. Yes, you are. Yes, you are. Come here, Billy. Good girl.
So you can see there's quite a bit of space in here, enough to bring all your gear in if you want. It would keep out any snow. No snow would get in with the roof that I got. It would even keep out a bit of rain, a little bit of drizzle before that started dripping through. So a good setup for winter, I'd say.
Okay.
Okay.
Well, that's all she wrote for today. In case you're wondering, the knife I'm using is by Holtzman's Gorilla Survival. It's pretty impressive, I gotta say. It's a 1095 high carbon steel, really strong. I've been beating on it and it's holding an edge really well. It's still razor sharp. I like the sheath too. It is adjustable, you can move this around. And it comes with a nice little perk. You can remove them, but it comes with a fire striker and a fire steel as well, which are often, I find these are a little gimmicky on knives because this doesn't hold so well, but this one is really, really strong in there. Of course, over time as it wore down, you know, if you're striking it constantly, it'll get a little bit looser, but it's a really tight fit. And I've taken a good chunk of material off here already, but it's still a really tight fit. So that's good. So yeah, that's a nice little perk to have on your knife. I mean, you know, it is pretty sweet. So that's, yeah, Holtzman's Gorilla Survival. He does make another one with a different handle. That's they're both a G10 handle, which is man-made material, and it's more efficient than wood in the sense that it doesn't really expand and contract, absorb water, so it should last longer. This is the other one is a D2 steel, so it's a tool steel, holds an edge a little longer but is a bit more brittle, but it's still a very strong steel. So I'm going to leave a link to the knife in the description below. If you click on that, I'll give you a discount off the regular price. So if you're interested in that, the link will be in the description.
That haversack and some of those little pouches were by Hidden Woodsman, and they're really well made. I'm really impressed with how heavy duty the zipper is, the canvas, everything.
If you want any of this gear, click on that in the description. Good place to get it if you're interested in that kind of stuff. Well, everyone, if you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe, and I'll catch you on the next adventure. Hope you enjoyed it as much as we did. It was fun, and this is a great time of year. It's still cold, but it's not absolutely frigid, and the days are longer, so it's nice. Let me know something you would have done differently. If you have any suggestions, I'm always interested in different and better ways to do things and other suggestions. So if you got one, let me know. Catch you next time.
Yeah.